Hi everybody!
Hi guys!
I'm Marcela, hope you are well. Today we're going to show you how to do this cool hairstyle that we love.
Yes!
Yes! And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. Let's start! We're going to split the hair from ear to ear and hold this section with a clip. Now my girl is gonna turn over the head. I'm going to wet the hair a little bit, comb it, and now pick up a small piece of hair from here, split it into three equal sections, and we're going to do a French braid, crossing the outside strands over the middle one. Again, cross this strand over the middle one, take a small section of hair and add it to the braid. Now from the other side, cross this strand over the middle one and add a small piece of hair to the braid. One more time, cross this strand over the middle, pick up a small piece of hair and add it to the braid. And from the other side, cross over the middle, add hair to the braid, and we're going to keep doing the same thing until we add the remaining hair. When we are here, we're going to do some more stitches of the braid and hold it with any regular bang. Perfect! Now we can take off this clip and leave out the hair. Next, we're going to comb or brush all the front section, pick up the braid and hold everything into a ponytail. If you want, you can stop here and the hairstyle looks good, but I want to have a complete view of the braid. So, I'm going to twist the hair to one side, flip it up, and we're going to wrap it and hold it with bobby pins until we hide the end. And here we have the result. It looks so cool and pretty as well. As we say when we started the video, we loved it, and it is an excellent option to have all the hair up and out of the face. Don't forget, you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram as well, and see you next week. Bye guys!
Bye!